हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एक्सपीरियंस द मैथ्स एंड चिल्ड्रन. वी आर डूइंग अवर चैप्टर 10 क्लास 9th फ्रॉम एनसीईआरटी बुक. एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय अ कॉर्ड एट अ पॉइंट. ओके, फॉर फर्स्ट दिस वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज़ द एंगल सबटेंडेड बाय अ लाइन सेगमेंट. ओके, then we will take this relationship with the chord and a circle. Okay, suppose we have a line segment PQ and the line segment PQ like this. Okay, so PQ forming an angle at the point R. So the angle PRQ, angle PRQ is known as the angle subtended by line segment PQ at point R. That means angle PQ is called angle subtended
by
line segment PQ at point. That means this PQ line segment is forming an angle R, angle PRQ at point R. So this is called the angle subtended by PQ at R. Okay, so now we will take this relationship with the circle and a chord. Now suppose we have a circle having center O and we have a chord PQ, and suppose it is forming an angle like this. So at the center the PQ chord is subtending angle POQ. Okay, and now the same chord forming suppose R. So the same chord PQ is subtending an angle POQ at the center, and the same chord PQ is subtending an angle PRQ at the circumference or at the circle. Same again, we can do like this also. Yes, the same chord is again subtending an angle PSQ at the circle. So this is known as the angle subtended by a chord at the center and at the circle.